Sundance is a place where careers are made.
Lots of different hopes and dreams.
We are there to try and capture that.
That sense of anticipation, that excitement.
And a lot of this content is shot and produced and turned around on the same day.
So the Adobe suite is the center of our world.
We've maintained complete parity between Premiere production and Frame.io.
And camera to cloud is really key to our success.
Our team was responsible for a lot of content during the festival.
These pieces include our hero content, which is called the Daily Recap.
Press clips.
Social media.
TikTok. Facebook.
We also capture our panel discussions.
And delivering for everybody at home.
We are in the middle of a mountain town in the middle of the winter.
But when Sundance hits, that's tens of thousands of people that are flying into Park City.
Traffic everywhere, icy road conditions.
And we're supposed to be everywhere throughout the day. So that makes it really hard when we have these things like the Daily Recap.
Because our Daily Recap video, if you can believe it, it's being shot and then put out into theaters the very next day. The biggest hurdle for us absolutely is time. We had about a dozen camera teams in the field at any given time, and with them is a field producer with a sclera.
These modems
that are practically military grade, and then most importantly, they all had an Atmos Ninja on the top. The Ninja was critical because without the Ninja, we can't connect to camera to cloud.
It was amazing to know that once you press cut on a clip, that's going straight up into Frame.io, directly back to our offices.
More than a half dozen editors are cutting throughout the day, all the way through into the wee hours of the night.
Our schedules are as watertight as humanly possible.
We're getting every single take as they come in.
Some are already working on string outs for the Daily Recap for that day.
Our producers were double checking that all the footage that we were shooting was coming in.
Suddenly, our approach to the way we started to build the stories shifted.
One of the biggest impacts is simply time saving. I mean, that may seem sort of obvious, but in this context, it's everything. Adobe Premiere is at the bleeding edge, being able to integrate stuff like camera to cloud. We were able to do almost everything inside of Premiere, things like motion graphics and captioning. It was important that every film be accessible, so we used Adobe Premiere's speech to text to build open captions that were burned in on every video this year.
Day five was unique in that
we were doing a Daily Recap where the theme was that the festival was going to be online. We weren't really able to portray what should people be looking for online.
We didn't have enough of that kind of footage.
We just didn't have it.
And so we dispatched one of our field producers and one of our cinematographers to do man on the street interviews with people.
We were on Frame.io watching every shot as it came in.
We were also racing the sun at that time. We were running out of daylight.
We were bringing the shots into Premiere and editing as we go.
Very quickly, we were building this edit almost in real time. And we were able to also see the elements that were still missing and still get them all before the sun went down, all before we couldn't shoot anymore.
And so it's great that there's an option and people are like watching at home. So everyone can like just buy.
Sundance has always tried to be on the vanguard of technology. Yes, we're excited about storytelling, but the technology and how it supports the efforts of the storytelling is really powerful. It's really key that these technologies won't break the bank. Using Frame.io, camera to cloud, even the cameras and the support gear that we use, everything is done at a level that actually is quite approachable for the average filmmaker.
The Adobe suite and camera to cloud are creating a series of efficiencies that makes us able to focus on the thing that we're there to do. Get all of that other stuff out of the way, grease the tracks for us, so all we need to think about is our creativity and the stories we're telling. And I feel like that's what Adobe continues to do.